Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. Today's video is something a little different. Normally I paint landscapes and architecture, but this time I wanted to create something a little more stylized. While I was in school, I had my own little personal touch in my art where I would paint concentric lines over and over, covering almost the entire piece. I've always loved the texture that this adds. And I even have some pieces that ended up looking like large slabs of stone, like agate. I based this painting off a drawing from a few months ago. I drew it during a life drawing session here in Berlin and liked it a lot because it actually looked like the model. As for the name of the piece, the model isn't actually in an airport. We were all sketching at a gallery. However, when I showed it to my brother, his first reaction was, "She was sleeping in the airport?" I thought it was fitting because the expression on her face puts across this feeling of just being bored and having to wait for something. I also think that this fits nicely with the style in which I've painted, because painting all of these repeating lines is very slow and almost meditative. Anyways, sit back, relax, and enjoy the time lapse. If you like my video, be sure to share, like, and subscribe.